I'm trying to make it very easy. It's the assessment center of our brain. Whatever we perceive, whatever we see, feel, hear, whatever happens, is immediately assessed by our brain in order to know whether it's good or bad for us. It's very digital, good or bad, good or bad. And that, works within a split second. It's extremely fast.